Hello everyone, this is a cicada shell. You have these in the south in the United States, and you see it's just a shell. Looks kind of weird, doesn't it? So when the cicada is ready to come out of that, it climbs onto some tree or wood, and the split in the top of it is where it comes out. And these are the things that make these noises in the summer.